Okay, so Joe is measuring the fish.
7.8.
Tina's writing down the specs for it. And you what? You take some of the scales?
Yeah.
Scale sample.
What?
Scale.
Scale sample. So that little thing that you just put on them, that what does it do? Is it does it trace them? Does it? Okay. So that tag goes back to say whatever you're doing there, Tina. Like they'll say, oh yeah, it was that fish. So for each individual, there's one envelope for each fish. That's a big one.
What's it, male?
Male, wow.
So how do you tell the difference between a male and female fish?
They're
what? What about the farm fish? Yeah, that's what I was thinking about. That's what I was. Grab some fish, Dylan. See, the only thing is I can't hear you over there, Grant.
Yeah, I found on the thing that did a couple weeks ago. A little black thing with a barn.
So basically, you say today's not a good day for fishing, right?
Yeah, here's a fish.
Tina?
Huh?
Today's not a good day for fishing, right? Or what?
Oh, it's not bad.
Okay.
Not hot. Here, take the bigger one, throw them in the
pot. Fish? Yeah. About, like, the amount of fish, it's not a good day, though. Right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Usually we get a whole lot more, but it's running low now.
And then we go to the other net?
Yeah.
Awesome. What's wrong with it, Michael? What's on it?
You like big
bugs? Gross.
On here, that's how you know
they
got fresh fish.
Yeah. Pardon?
They come from the ocean. Like they was, you know what I mean?
That's how you know they're fresh?
Yeah.
If they're full of bugs?
Yeah, well, they just come in from the ocean. You know what I mean? They haven't been up here in the fresh water very long.
Okay.
They're still longer than 48 hours, those things drop off.
Yeah.
Okay.
They can't live in the salt in the fresh water.
Oh. So they die off. That's cool. That's my baby right there. This is my baby handsome,
yeah.
Tina.
Yeah.
I'll have to delete that part off the video. I'll be showing them the video and they'll be saying, look at my baby.